That's so dope.
So, hi, Arline.
Hey.
Welcome to the show.
What's a bench?
It's for you to find out.
Okay.
All right. So it's me, Taryn. I got my buddy Arline here.
Yeah.
We're going to be playing some Nier Automata, or more aptly, you're going to be playing Nier Automata.
That's me. I'm Nier.
So it's a platinum game, so it's almost guaranteed to be good, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, not the last couple. That Turtles one.
Don't talk about that. And that's not a real one. Game. Legend of Korra was pretty good. It just didn't have budget. Like, they could have made the game so much better if they actually had budget.
Yeah, because that's...
It was like the same enemies on every single level.
Yeah, just like the Turtles and Transformers.
Hey, I heard Transformers game was actually really solid.
It was pretty okay. I got it for free when I was on PS Plus.
Yep. So, the Nier demo has a very long boot sequence, as you've seen. But now we're at the game.
Yeah. So, how sure do we want to make this? Do we want to die in one hit, or...
I think let's just go with normal settings.
Probably enjoyable.
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably enjoyable, as it says.
Probably.
So I didn't play the Nier game, but I used to play a lot of Drakengard. Did you play Nier at all?
I fucking love that Nier. Yeah, like just like every Taro game, Yako Taro, he writes the first Drakengard and the first Nier. You have to play the game four times to get everything.
Yeah, because
the fourth ending in Drakengard 1 is basically what starts the first Nier game. And apparently the fourth ending in Nier is what starts this game.
The fourth ending is the true ending.
There's a lot going on right now.
Is it automatically skipping all that dialogue?
Yeah, I think there's a robo.
That's weird.
It's a robo. You gotta talk fast. Activating
short-range attack gear. Okay.
All right.
So let's see what this is all about. I like that little robot dude too.
He's cute. He's got no eyes. I like it.
He's a cool little robot.
These guys look like these robots look like it's one character or Emil in the first game. Like some kid with a moon head. Who had like
I mean like all the other robots in the game had this same design too.
Yeah.
So
I know something was going on with Emil. I can't remember. He had some kind of disease.
It's weird that you have like a super more advanced looking robot and they're still like the old school robots.
Well, apparently we're from the moon.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're going to have to explain that to me.
Apparently, like, without spoiling the first Nier game, all the humanity's on the moon, and they're sending down robots or androids or something down to Earth to kill all the other robots. I don't know, man. Taro's a weird guy. He likes writes good stories, though.
I don't remember any of that from Nier, because I watched all of Nier 1.
This is, like, a pre-release info, though. Like, this game takes place like a good 10,000 years after the first game.
Yeah. I know there's a huge time skip.
Yeah. And he's like, every human that like survived Nier lives on the moon now. They're like, all right, whatever. You do you, bro. Not quite. Oh boy.
So,
what is that?
Oh shit.
Is that a dry? Am I playing Transformers now? Is this like a platinum crossover right now?
It's a Constructicon.
Yeah.
It's awful.
Yeah. Okay. Just don't shoot at it.
So you got a little robot. So are they like just trying to take Devil May Cry gameplay and make it a Nier game?
This feels like the first Devil May Cry game in a long time. Like, and gotcha.
Can
it's
you
but
shoot
still Nier.
And use the sword at the same time?
Yeah, I can, but like it's a lot. It's a lot of muscle memory going on at the same time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because you have to hold down R1 while trying to dodge with L2 or R2 and trying to attack at the same time.
So you have a quick dodge too?
Yeah, the quick dodge is R2 in like every platinum game. As soon as you dodge, you can counter. and just like the first Nier game, it's still like bullet hell.
Yeah.
The thing about the first Nier game is that like it had like a really dope story, but every Taro game, like Drakengard and Nier, the gameplay sucks. Like, it just does. Like, the first Nier game is, like, boring to play, but everything else about it is, like, amazing.
Yeah. The jumping in that game was kind of weird, too.
Boy, it was,
really was
it. Yeah. Boy, was it.
Did they have a lot of platforming sections in
the game? They sure did. Yeah, a lot of 2D platforming sections.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, it went like it changed viewpoints a lot.
Yeah, it went from like isometric view to like 2D view to like top down 2D view.
It did
view.
A text adventure too.
Yeah, it did. Weird. And like the third during the third playthrough.
Yeah, I think that was like one of the most better make sure he's actually oh. dead
next What's up, dude? That was dangerous, man. Oh. What? How? Okay. Nice robot.
So they're both blindfolded?
I think so. My name's 9S. Oh no. I'm here to provide copy
that. So okay, 9S. So,
that guy's name is 9S. I'm 2B.
Why does he have like a sick ass mecha though?
Because it's 10,000 years in the future, Terrence. Why not? He better have sweet mechas 10,000 years in the future.
So, oh, man.
So this wait, I'm named 2B, so, like, is there going to be, like, am I 2B human or something at some point in this game?
I really hope that's a working name and they actually change it to something. Well, they gave her an official name, didn't
they?
Yeah,
2B. Ow. Ow.
Remember, okay, so there is collision physics
for
the environment. Good to know.
I really like all these robot designs.
What about what?
All these robot designs look dope. I don't know. I like
them. They're like kind of stupid and campy, but it's, that's like the near charm.
Like, it's lo-fi industrialism. High-tech lo-fi
it's
industrialism.
It's functional, not aesthetic.
Okay, there's a bridge.
Ooh. I mean, the game looks great.
What's up, guy? What's going on? You stuck? You stuck? It's okay.
Yeah. So, open up the menu real quick.
Yeah. This is like
Metal
Gear Solid 3.
Go to weapons.
Weapons?
Yeah, because I heard there was going to be like really good combat systems.
Yeah, they showed like...
Can you switch your swords?
Yeah, but I think the light sword is already... Both swords are already mapped to controllers. I think the light one is square and the larger is triangle. Apparently there's going to be spears.
Okay.
I can fight barehanded. Fuck this. Let's see what happens. Equip nothing. Let's do this. Well, that's dope.
Oh, wow.
I call bullshit, though. That's not my bare fist. Those are my legs. Whoa! Any shot. Still a Taro game. Still a Taro game.
Of course.
Oh god. Still a Nier game. Double L.
I want to just talk about Nier 1 spoilers so bad.
Dude, like, you have to play that game. Like, the game makes more sense on the third playthrough. Once it does, you're like, once you hit that playthrough, your heart breaks because you realize that you're the worst person in the world.
Put your sword back on, it looks cooler.
Yeah. I'm just kicking people, it's not doing anything. That's not it, weapons.
Yeah. Oh, just a level of warning. Yeah. We're recording during New Year's right now.
Because we're cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So if you hear like pops in the background, it's probably just fireworks and shit.
Probably.
Hopefully the capture doesn't pick it up, but.
Probably fireworks.
Possible.
Well, hey, remember how I was talking about Nier had weird 2D sections? I think we're on right now.
Sick!
Yeah.
That's really good. Now I hope it just turns into a text adventure.
I like how
the
little
demo.
Pixelated map you got going on, that like a Game Boy look, OG Game Boy looking thing. What's over here?
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, I have a double jump. That's neat.
I really need to play Klonoa. This just kind of reminded me.
That's the one with the big old floppy ears, right?
Yeah, floppy ears and the ring.
Floppy ear McGee.
Yeah. I never played a Klonoa game, but I hear they're really good.
Yeah, I think I played one on the PS1. I don't know.
I like the little robot, but I miss the wisecracking book.
I mean, he's basically the book in this game.
True.
Yeah.
But he had such a good voice actor.
Ugh!
No! Oh, look, at least she didn't die.
Yeah, I know. I'm so used to, like, having just a three-hit combo in a Nier game. I was actually playing Nier 3 months ago, getting ready for this game.
Yeah. What was your preferred weapon when you played Nier?
Just sword. I didn't care about the combat because it sucked. Straight up, it sucked. It just sucked.
Well, because I know there's that really overpowered spear, but...
I didn't even care.
I'm always really partial to Berserk swords.
Oh, yeah. I think that's why I used. No, I used like a short sword the entire time because it had like really fast like combo. It hit really hard.
Yeah. Wait, are you tossing your katana?
It's coming back to me.
That's sick, but that's not how physics work.
We're 10,000 years. Dude, do I have to remind you we're 10,000 years in the future? We made advances on physics.
I you know, you could be right.
Yeah. People live on the moon and shit, man.
You don't know.
Yeah, you don't know how many people work. Oh, there's a lock-on button.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, yeah. I like how when you go over to the harder difficulties, it takes away your auto-lock. Or your lock button in general.
It did say that. I mean, shot at. I don't care. Oh, little guys.
Didn't you have to, like, break those bubbles in near to get in special or something? Oh, yeah, your spells, because you had spells.
Grimoire Vice, a talking book. Now I have a robot.
Such a great character.
Little robot buddy. There's been a really good past couple years for robot buddies in video games.
What else?
Titanfall 2 had a really good robot buddy.
Titanfall 2 is so good, don't get me started.
Doom, well, I don't want to call them buddies, but they're nice robots in that game.
Were there?
Yeah, every time you get a weapon upgrade, you punch that robot and you get a weapon upgrade.
Oh, yeah, the little upgrade bots.
Yeah.
I forgot about those.
Because they try to run away, but you would punch them anyways. Sorry, ma'am. And another thing, stop calling me ma'am. Yeah, she's a robot. It's unnecessary. Yeah, see?
Yeah, you don't know her gender.
Yeah, after playing the first video game, you don't know you want to.
Stop assuming gender.
Yeah, you should play year one and find out what that means. Oh, dude, 2D section again.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we're back in the... You didn't pick up on that? You should go do some more research on Nier, Taren.
But I'm not remembering what character, though.
That's spoilers. You don't want to spoil people.
Okay.
Yeah. That's weird. That's a weird perspective change.
That was
a
really
weird perspective
weird.
Change, yeah. Okay, now I see it.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Well, the gameplay is way better, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's more than a 3-hit combos.
So do you have like a heavy attack and a regular attack?
Yes.
And you're switching between them?
Like
as long as it's not just square mashing or...
No, I'm hitting triangle too.
Okay.
I still know.
Item pick up a circle.
Yeah, I just... What's this?
Break that box.
Do I break it?
Probably.
Or pick it up.
Pick
kick
it
up. And get small recovery obtained.
Oh. Oh yeah, you have to use recovery items.
Yeah, I like... Yeah, R2 is the dodge in the, God, this is dope. R2 is the dodge in, like, dash.
There's your air combos.
Yeah.
Oh, you have an air dash, too.
I do. I have a double jump air dash. I need to start doing that more. This guy can just hang out down there. I don't care.
Elevator controls are locked.
Until I kill that guy.
How are you going to kill him? He's
outside
of the stage.
We
go through here.
Also, the scale in this game is a lot better. I mean, the scale in the first game was pretty decent. Like, there's some pretty decent stuff in the first game, but like...
Well, I mean, how long ago was the first game? Wasn't it like 10
years
ago or something?
It came out 2010?
The first year came out in 2010?
2009, 2010, yeah.
Okay.
And
I guess that's not too long ago.
Remember this game being announced like 2 years ago at E3, and I was like, how is there a sequel to Nier? No one ever played that game. At least someone here did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't know about it until this year.
I picked it up like when Blockbuster was shutting down, I picked it up on a whim, and I'm glad I did that. Remember Blockbuster?
I do remember Blockbuster.
All these kids.
Because I rented Neon Genesis Evangelion videos.
Oh, that fucking anime is so bad. I hate it so much. Okay.
Unpopular opinion of the day.
Yep, because he just cries the entire time. If he was in Giant Robot, he'd be yelling and having a good time.
Shinji needs to get in the goddamn robot.
No, if he was in the robot more often, like his friend wouldn't be dead. Is that what happened? One of his friends died or something? I don't know. Or did another robot kill his friend? I don't know.
Oh shit, I didn't even notice there was a hidden room. It's on the map, clearly.
Yeah.
So.
The sweet Game Boy, OG Game Boy color map, or OG Game Boy map.
I'm always really bad with looking at in-game maps.
I've gotten really good with it playing Hitman.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were showing me Hitman videos earlier.
That game is so good and so dumb.
I played... There was one for PS2.
Blood Money. The first one was like... The first level was like...
yeah, we like played it back in high school, right?
Gary's house, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, just for...
Real like, name, by the way,
just
Gary.
For like timeline reference, yeah. Arlen and I went to high school together. We've been friends for a long time. And
am I running in circles right now?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, this is...
This is the outside area again?
I've been here before.
You went backwards.
Okay. I was supposed to go to the red... Okay, I see what's going on now.
Objective markers.
Yeah.
Cool, let's pay better attention to the map.
Yeah. Okay, go through here.
Cool. Go back.
Why would they do that to me?
That's weird. I didn't even
notice. Yeah. Okay.
Going up here.
Yeah, this is... There's someone up here.
Yeah, okay, there we go. Yeah. There's enemies.
Awesome. Yeah, this is a near game, all right. Run through a narrow hallway, trying to dodge bullets.
The camera switching seems like it's way better than the original, though.
Yeah, it's a lot faster.
It flows better. It
flows better. It's a lot faster. It's a lot...
Now it's
snappier. Oh, boy.
So... Do you control the robots shooting with the other stick?
Yeah, it's R1.
That's to shoot.
Yeah, it's to shoot. Like, you kind of... Yeah, you do control, actually.
Oh, so, okay. Yeah. So it is isometric shooting.
Yeah, you do, actually. Yeah, it's with the other right stick to control the shooting.
That's cool. And you can do your combos like that.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had the ability.
What?
Yeah, L1, the robo has an ability.
Oh, the...
Yeah. You know how that big old bridge fell on me? That was his ability.
Oh. Okay.
Game it up.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah, it's basically the first Yako Taro game that actually has good gameplay. You play Dragon Guard, you know what's up.
Okay, I was really young when I was playing the Dragon Guard games.
Yeah, that's true. No one knows what bad is when you're
young. Like, Dragon Guard 2 was my shit.
Oh, you didn't play the first Dragon Guard game.
I might have. I don't remember too much. I have a really bad memory about my childhood. I just remember playing.
You were raped a lot, yeah. What?
What?
Okay. Y'all remember that?
No, I don't. I guess I have.
Guess what? I'm your dad.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm never going to meet your expectations.
I got a bunch of bees. Guess what? I want the bees. We can't be making Tim Eric jokes on a video, on an original content video. We can't do that.
Yeah. I wish I could share my PSN name, but I don't want people like hunting me down.
Something about Pokemon.
That's what people thought.
Something about Pokemon.
That's what people thought when I was playing a lot of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 1. Is that, you know, remember when that was a thing?
Yeah.
I really hope
it's a thing again now, apparently.
I wish I could own the HD remake without...
You know why they did that, right? Because
why?
If they...
Nobody would buy it.
No one would buy the new one, yeah.
Yeah. I still want to check that out, though. Eh.
I just want to play Modern Warfare again.
Yeah. I'll probably go rent the new Modern Warfare.
These guys got shields, man. Oh, shit.
Oh, shield dash.
It's a lot harder to aim when you're not isometric.
Yeah. Does that laser thing auto-target too, or?
I guess I could do that.
Use the lock button.
Put my skill countdown. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I can do that.
Oh, cool.
Just I'm pressing like three buttons and a joystick at once.
That sounds like a platinum game.
Yep.
And now it's an isometric shooter again.
It's a near game. It's near.
That's crazy. That looks like it actually controls well enough, though.
Yeah.
Like, the switching is really fluid.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh, God.
And here's the bullet hell.
Yep. Oh, I was doing so well on that.
Bullet hells are, like, the most stressful thing to me.
Oh, come on.
You dingle.
I'm so used to Dark Souls rolling.
You dingus?
Yeah. There's more.
Yeah. Oh, man. I'm so glad I have my copies of Dark Souls again.
Wait. You found them at the pawn shop or something?
I wish.
Oh, inside joke. You guys don't know what it is.
No, we had shitty roommates in the past, and we had a lot of video games go missing, presumably sold for money to either buy drugs or other various things. But I now have copies of Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3 again, and a couple other games that went missing, so it's all fine and dandy.
Something's happening.
This looks super fun, though. I'm probably going to have to play this after you leave.
Look at these birds.
Birds for scale.
Oh, wow. That's some kind of robo-tree down there, probably.
Yeah, always use birds to illustrate scale.
Yeah.
Show how tiny you are.
How come, like, robots only hate humans? Like, I guarantee you, like, a bird with scale on a robot, the robot would be pissed off. Like... gee, I wonder what's about to pop up.
AI.
This might be a boss battle.
No.
A big platform coming up. Mm.
No.
I'm playing that Dark Souls.
What are you talking about? Like how they use that fog to cover up the skybox.
Yeah. Or maybe the bridge is just so long.
So I totally understand why... But I really hate when games limit your movement like this.
Yeah. I'm not even moving.
Like, it's... Oh, yeah, that's just moving on its own?
Yeah, it's... It's like a cutscene right now.
Yeah. Like, because I played through Infamous Second Sons for the first time the other day.
Oh, boy.
And that game is super fun. Oh, now you have to fight two of them. Okay.
Okay, I can do that.
That's a cool boss battle.
Oh, I played Revengeance.
I just still need to play that game.
Oh, dude, it's almost too topical, but because the end boss at one point says "Make America Great Again," that game came out in 2008. So,
oh, no.
I wish that was a joke.
Oh,
get him.
So it shows you your enemy's levels too. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Oh shoot, there's the other one. Oh, you can't switch between. Okay. Oh, they share a health bar.
Oh.
Okay. Nope, that didn't work out the way I wanted to.
You're dumb.
Oh.
You're dead.
No.
Small. Oh,
it's pretty easy automatically. All right. That's,
awesome.
I don't have to go into a menu and slow everything down. That's smart.
Yeah, that's a big improvement over the first Nier.
Boy, was it.
Does the D-pad do anything?
I don't know.
I wouldn't test that out.
Sure does.
Oh, you can select items through there. Okay, cool. That's what I figured it would
shit.
Be.
Shit.
Learn to dodge, yo.
I kinda am. I'm just not... Everything's just too big.
That's what she said?
Nah, man.
Are those jokes still topical?
I got a small dick. I've never seen it.
Stop with the Tim and Eric jokes.
I wasn't trying to. That's my pickup lines.
That's your pickup line?
Yeah, dude, I can't find my dick. It's too small. There we go.
Okay. Now... No.
Okay.
Now you're stuck. There we go.
Yeah. Okay.
This game is definitely bigger.
Yeah. There we go. Yes! What's happening? I'm not hurting it.
Yeah, there's...
Oh, okay.
Second form? Nope.
Is that a second form? Oh no.
Uh-oh.
It's literally a transformer. Oh no!
What? Oh no! This is so dumb!
Oh no! It's got a face!
I love how stupid this is.
Oh, dude, I'm playing Metal Gear Rising Revengeance again. Okay.
Yeah, this is like Kojima levels of dumb.
But better.
What? Is this gonna be a shooter now?
It's level 6, it's I'm level only level six, 3. Dude. I'm only level 3, man.
No, you're level 4.
Oh, dude, I'm still under level. Oh, shit. I'm doing no damage to it.
Yeah, you're doing almost nothing.
I want to call this guy level 6. Oh, this is... Okay. It's probably in the demo. Something this big?
Yeah.
Yeah. Near camera. Near camera's going on right now.
Yeah, I guess you just keep shooting.
Oh, fuck!
So you can just shoot infinitely, though.
Yeah, you can do that in the first near, too.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
It was the good powers that were...
Yeah, like, limited. Yeah.
Those spears in the first game were so good.
Yeah, that was, like, the first thing you got, besides the bullet hell shots.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
And the fists that you use, like, the big swing fist to knock off armor.
Damn it. There we go.
Yeah. Cool. Okay.
Hey, it's S9? 2S? 2B? No, I'm 2B. I don't know.
Forgettable dude in cool mecha.
I think he's like actually part of the main cast. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, wait, I'm not playing as him.
Oh, shit. I thought you were. I was like, why are you acting like it was?
Yeah.
At least they keep him off screen.
Yeah.
But I want to see him be cool in his mecha.
Oh no, dude. It's probably time. Because we're still down to barely any damage to it. Oh man, I'm hitting like four things at once right now. You can probably pick it up through the microphone too.
Yeah, furious button tapping.
Dude, it's a platinum game.
It is a platinum game. Yeah. Which means it's a good game.
Where'd you go?
Attack from...
Oh boy. Ah, that's a good proposal, bud. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
What?
What am I supposed to do here? Okay.
Oh.
How? Oh, he picked me up.
At
that's
least
nice.
That's forgiving. Did his health reset at all?
No, it didn't. I guess it just picked me up and brought me to another plot. I don't know how to evade that. It broke the entire thing.
That's weird. Okay. Oh, wait. No. Yeah, I think you gotta run away. Yep.
Yeah, okay, I gotta run away.
There you go. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna play this once we're done.
Oh, yeah. Getting used to the evasion now. Oh, dude, it comes out in 3 months, I think.
3 months, really?
Yeah, March. I think it's like the week after I graduate.
Yeah. And it seems to be running fine considering I don't have a PS4 Pro.
Yeah.
What?
Whoa. Aw.
That was a quick reboot.
Oh boy.
Well.
Oh no!
Dang, dude.
9S, okay. Oh no.
Oh, okay, now you got a platform on top of the boss.
We'll go with that.
It's like, okay, yeah. You do run up that. I thought you had to run up the arm.
Time to wake it back up. Alright, what's next? More bullet hell?
I don't know.
Oh, that's gonna shoot at me through that.
This game looks so cool.
Oh, hey, bud. See you. Wish I can live on the moon. That'd be dope. With robot friends.
And there's that great Nier music
coming
in. Oh,
dude, so good. That first soundtrack was so good. Like,
yeah.
If I want,
this song is from the first game too, right?
Is it? I know it's the same like composer. I know they got the same like They got the same composer and like the same people that work on the music. Nier is a game I want to recommend to people, but like it's so hard to play. 9S. Oh no! Oh no! Yep, that's a Taro game. Oh no!
Hey, dude.
Yep.
Oh, but he's a robot. Holy shit!
It's okay. He can get new legs and arms. He's a robot. Oh, he's an android.
Yeah. Okay. Fine.
Is this like? Robot mad cow disease going on right now where robots fighting robots. Like
is
cows
this
eating.
The new Ghost in the Shell?
I don't... Is Ghost in the Shell like eggs without embryos in it?
What?
I don't know. I was reaching for that one.
Yeah.
How can he breathe? He's an android. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair. Yeah, this is a Taro
game. Is fucked up.
This is a Taro game, all right. Just go. You shut up too. Aw.
Soldiers.
Sold.
Take pride in our service.
Sold Ayers.
Dang.
Oh, cool. My robot friend's back.
I hope you get to pilot that sweet
really
mecha
now. I really
hope
I do, too. Oh, yeah, I do. Command received.
Sick.
Oh, dude, R2-D2 is happening right now. Let's do this. This is a really good demo.
This is a really good demo. You remember when demos were actually a normal thing?
Yeah.
I kind of missed that.
Oh, yeah, beta. You can pay $60 to get into a beta now, so...
What?
Yeah, just pre-order your game, get into a beta, that's your new demo. You just have to pay for the game first to get the demo.
Oh yeah, that makes total sense, right?
That's how it is now.
The game industry has changed.
This is dope. It's so good that like Taro's ambition can finally be finally happen in a good game.
Oh yes!
Oh, this is dope. Oh, he's got a sword. I got a robot sword.
Sick.
Okay. Anything different?
You're still level 4 though. I guess you're just...
Oh, dude, you see that sweet...
Yep, I saw
it. Oh, okay, okay. No, don't kill. Oh, shit.
Ooh.
It's almost like he realized that he could actually go all out now since I'm not by myself.
Dang. Nah, you still got hurt by that.
Yeah, I didn't dodge right. That's kind of pointless since I'm not hitting it.
Yeah, but you can do it.
I know.
What was the one where you launched the blade or whatever?
Triangle.
Triangle, okay.
Yeah.
You can do that while shooting.
Yeah.
Like the damage amounts aren't very satisfying, but the amount of fours and fives coming up on the screen
Uh-oh.
Is.
Uh-oh. So I'm about to... Okay. Can I stop? So, like, one of my favorite things about Nier is, like, you couldn't tell what was magic, what was technology. I really hope they play up with that again in this game.
Well, couldn't one argue...
Uh-oh.
Oh! Is. Shit.
Oh,
looks,
God.
This looks awesome.
Uh-oh. Damn.
Well, there's that.
See, just like this. Like, that's a... That's kind of like in the first game.
Oh, now you have his arm. Okay.
Sweet. Yep. That's... there's something like this in the first Nier game. You're fighting some kind of, like, giant lizard. And you were fighting with a big old arm that wasn't yours.
Yeah, that's all of the finishers for all the bosses.
Yeah. Speaking of finishers. It's pretty dope.
Uh-oh.
Like, knowing Taro, though, like, this will, like, I will never get into a mech suit again in the main game. You just die already. Yep.
Oh man.
That's pretty dope.
This has to be pretty early on in the game.
I think this is like prologue.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dang.
Or maybe he's seeing it again because he's done. This guy's done. Bringing the battle to them. R2B.
Contact command. Request assistance. No. So. It doesn't look like that. They have like a whole command base then.
Yeah, on the moon. Uh-oh. There's more. Oh shit.
Oh
great.
Okay. So they'll probably have like a hub world like they did in Nier 1.
I think they
Do you think they're gonna have fishing mini games?
I hope so because so I don't play them. I don't imagine that this is going to end well. So wait. Am I gonna die right now? Am I gonna die in a demo?
What is this?
It's a black box, Taren. Duh.
I was trying not to be so literal about it. But
no, it literally said black box.
I know it did.
Yeah.
Oh, but something's happening. What's going to happen?
There's three Megatrons coming at me right now. Destruction of enemy
hostiles. Black box reaction. Okay.
Okay.
So it's reaction. Like a suicide pill.
Yeah. So, like, they're androids, but they have emotions, but they're totally cool with dying for humanity. I wonder how the story's going to play out. Cool!
They had to touch their cubes.
So, main character died in the demo. It was a great run, everybody. That's $60 right there.
There you go.
Yeah, main character's
coming
dead.
March 7th.
Oh, dude, that's so close.
That's close to my birthday.
That's close. That's after that's a week after graduation.
Dang.
Yeah.
Well,
that was near.
That was the near demo. Play it for yourself. It looks super awesome.
It was pure automata asphyxiation. Good night, everybody.
See ya.
Wait, is it just going to go back to
yeah,
the title screen?
That's okay. It.
Okay.
Yeah.
Support Nier. Go play the first game.
If you can find it.
Buy this demo. Yeah. Just pay money to somebody. Go to somebody on the street, hand them money, and say, I'm buying Nier. Just do it.
Suck or fuck. Get Nier. Don't care.
Cool. Arlen.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing this game. And we'll see you next time.